ക്യാമറ ബാഗ്. ഇറ്റ്സ് ദി ലോ പ്രോ ടാഹോ BP 150 ബ്ലാക്ക് കളർ. ഇറ്റ്സ് കസ്റ്റമൈസബിൾ ആൻഡ് വെൽ പാഡഡ് മെയിൻ കമ്പാർട്ട്മെന്റ് ആൻഡ് റൂമി ഫ്രണ്ട് പോക്കറ്റ് ഓഫർ പ്ലെന്റി ഓഫ് സ്റ്റോറേജ് ഫോർ എസൻഷ്യൽ ഗിയർ. ഓക്കെ, ലെറ്റ്സ് ക്വിക്ലി ഓപ്പൺ ഇറ്റ്. I have provided the links to buy of all items in this video in the description. Don't skip this video, watch till end, because these are the essential gear for a photographer or a filmmaker. Okay, let's come back to our video. Now I am using the Canon EOS 80D with 18-135mm f3.5-5.6 zoom lens. This hood is from a brand called JJC. This camera offers flip screen, so it is good for YouTubers. I have also put a tempered glass on the screen. I will upload a detailed video about this camera soon. Then I have Canon 85mm f1.8 prime lens for that nice bokeh shoot. Then I have Canon LP E6 battery. Actually, I have 3 of them. Here I have a hard case from Tizom in camouflage orange color. You can store your hard drives and other small gear. Here I have my 1TB hard drive and its cable and a Canon data cable. This is Cyborg CR2 for card reader with 2 slots and 24 types of memory cards are supported. This is MIUI micro USB to USB a female OTG adapter for transferring files to mobile phones quickly. This is Hiratek Hiker multipurpose credit card size wallet pocket knife tool with 40-in-1 uses and money clip in a leather pack. This is a plush microfiber cloth and a sewed microfiber cloth. This is a cleaning solution. A dust removal brush. And 10 cotton swabs. All of these cleaning items are from Gigsa Essentials. Here I have my Canon LP E6 battery charger. And this cable. This is a leather adjustable hand grip wrist strap for using the DSLR instead of that long strap in specific situations. 100 zip ties to organize small items, attach gear to my bike, etc. This is a small air blower from Gigsa Essentials to clean my DSLR sensor. This is a Manfrotto mini tripod, usually used for vlogging. It is lightweight and have a good build quality. Here I have my lens and camera caps. Here is a small pouch which I use to store my memory cards. I have two 16GB cards and an adapter with a 32GB card. This is Range's 9 slots lens filter pouch case, which is lightweight and a compact design. Here I have Kenko 67mm ND8 filter and Amazon Basic 67mm circular polarizer filter. This is white balance gray card from JJC. Gray card is used to adjust exposure and white balance. Here I have a pocketbook. And a orange pen. And a blue pen. Thank you. Okay, that's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe. If you like this video, please leave a comment and share to your friends.